first, strengthen public sector management and enable private sector development. The second is to build climate adaptive and resilient infrastructure and systems. And the third is to support human capital development in order to enhance the employability of Bhutan's youth. We believe these strategic priorities will go a long way in helping Bhutan strive towards its development goals and to also meet some of these challenges of out-migration and high youth unemployment.